Tranqui. Check this new mana. No, in loser brackets, you are banning three heroes from the enemy, which you cannot choose. That's why I took Shakti. That's the plan, to go for the cats. Stupid one. This minus, by the way. I'll do this. Let's stay here because I need the gold and resources. Buff notch, okay. Sure. That's a big one, right? Yeah, I don't think so. I can do big one. Okay. So the standard army. Okay, that's fine. I need a lot of ore. I need mercury as well. Can I do stockpile actually? Maybe a little bit painful. I still need second portal. And I need air, I need XP, so I should do this. Then I can jump there, okay. With the mana, this you have this huge box. I feel like I should go now into the flux. We have to buy air, yeah. Adventure. Thank you. Good luck. Day 6. So I need to build this next time. Okay. It's kind of fine. Yeah. Yeah. into the stockpile. There's a library, cool. This will be a little bit painful, but okay, why not? I can stay here, yeah. And we have 6 dwellings, okay, that's fine. Nice big one. So I will be able to afford to buy them. Jump here, take. Two more towns, okay. So I was only now going to the break, that's good. That's actually pretty cool, okay. Go down here. I can do this, okay. Can even TP once more. Yeah, okay. I have markets everywhere, right? Tickets. Let's go and take the last town. From the town, I can go for this and this. Yeah, okay. Then I could go here and here, get this box because this is 10 cats. Maybe even this one. Okay, so we can assume that he broke. Nice. Sure. Much XP. Sar Shakti upgrade one, okay. So we take this down, we go for the top, we buy the rest of the units, okay. And if I'm right, I'm missing one dwelling, right? Because there should be eight of them. Do I see that one? Nope. Do I need for upgrade? Oh, just got, okay. Can buy six more here. So that's 42, okay. Yeah, he's not tempoing at all, that's good. I'll have double DD soon. Oh, he can see me. Okay. He took the eye. It's a lot of ice fishes. Okay. What is the mid? Necro. That's actually strong for him, right? Because of anima. Okay. He's on the way to the mid, of course. Makes sense. Don't think so this will give me a level up. Yep. So we'll have to stay here. Oh. Nothing that I can do here. So we take this. Well, it all depends what we will get there, right? For sure. Can upgrade ice here. Okay, do the taupe. Jump back. I could collect these. I should get expert. Yeah. This will give me enough XP. So we can do this and this, this, and upgrade the cats. It's upgraded cats, I can immediately go break, and here we have some nice boxes which we can go for. I assume he'll rush me just directly, right? Venturer, thank you for your sub, really appreciate it, welcome. Nice games, by the way, versus easy. Where you are in the loser brackets now, by the way? Are you waiting for me? Or in that part? Actually, yes. So if I beat George and then I assume Renny. Yeah, if I defeat Renny, right? I feel like Renny is one of the strongest dual gamers, which is in the tournament. Okay, timer good. If no Lucas, so we just need logistic. We cannot get water magic. Logistic, whatever, I guess. Do we see something good here as a diplo? We see library here. Minus, okay. So diplo would not be that bad as well. So which dwellings then we can collect? This is four as well. Smokes at so many cats here. Is he pushing? He is actually, but he doesn't have any stats. Three, three. Small one. My Shakti, I don't get it. You are banning three heroes in the loser brackets. Oh. So barely give me gold for upgrade, right? Am I in the reach? No. Yeah, then I should double the mana just in case. You never know, right? Yeah, you never know. I can get out. Actually, yeah, I don't have to stay here now, right? So we go here. Terminus, make fast, enter. I feel like this is one of the best way how to play loser brackets, and I really like it. Funny because you are playing less used heroes, right? So it's actually kind of cool. Can take this. So are you coming? There's no way he would come with these stats, right? And it was actual process of thinking of bans. Yeah, indeed. Not just the wheel, right? Because the wheel can happen that it will have ridiculous hero and you are forced to go like 6-7k, right? And one will play really god hero and the other will play some garbage. Okay, so here it's 5. So this is like DD. So I could like collect these. But I need to now go for the brain. Yeah, he will have to go back now. Even if he would double the mana, he cannot stay that long. That's fine. Grindan, Labefa, and Monero. Oh, he's here. He's here on this. Is he hiding the stats? I have no clue what is this. Well, why is there no break in this way? Certain. I have no clue what this is, armor, right? Of course, stronger. I'm afraid of chain, of 11 chain. Bolt. Yeah, we will defend. I got bolt with orb. So I could deal with the summons, right? He's 2 days out of the town. Unless he's hiding like super big stats. Then what if I would just attack him, right? Oh, that's Elixir as well. Okay. Wait, does he want to attack 135? I have no clue. And this is his army. Okay. Could have spent 2 days more in the middle. Yeah. I don't know. Maybe he is hiding stats. He had a tactic, by the way. Yes, tactic, okay. I need to go in. I have protection from her. Where did I got it? Was it in the guild and I was just blind? Was I just blind or what? Huh. I guess it's not the thing which I'm looking for in the... It's 18 defense prayer. The only issue would be if he has golden bow. Could be the biggest issue. So let's see. Yeah, it's golden bow. Okay. Golden bow and an archery. Yeah, because... Yeah. Can we morale? Breaking golden bow with 4 attack. Yeah, minus 15 cats. Curse, but he'll just bless. He'll do quite a lot of damage even on the melee. So this will do like 400 damage. Fucking golden bow. And he has even tactics, by the way. He has tactics, archery. Because he cancels my tactic, right? Because if not, then I would be able to hit immediately turn one. Oh, he did teleport. Okay. Okay, sure. That's your game number one, I guess. That's a shame. Is this like the most annoying way to lose the game, by the way? But then again, why did I defend it, right? There's like no need again. I don't know why I'm still doing this. Because if I would not defend, what he would do? He would take my town. Okay, so I would go for Ertom, and with Ertom I would win. Yeah. Stone? Like, how risky that attack is? Come on. This doesn't make any freaking sense. Get this, Columbo, Archer, and he level up tactics here on the shield. Yeah, no scouting. Just exactly the items that she needed. Annoying. Okay. I'm going to go next. I'm doing again this mistake that I defended. There was no freaking reason to defend.